Guillermo Sonlon was a veteran entrepreneur looking to start a new venture. So he followed his childhood dream and went out and bought a submarine.
I grew up with Captain Kirk and Jacques Cousteau as my heroes, both going up into space and going into the water.
After achieving success in the tech industry, launching, building, and selling his internet company in 2001, Guillermo was at a crossroads.
I was driving cross country with my dad and thinking, boy, I really like this whole startup thing, but it's a lot of hard work. And if you're gonna put that much effort into it, you may as well be passionate about the underlying business. So I decided I should continue doing the entrepreneurial thing, but do it with something I was passionate about.
He dreamed of adventure and realized it was now or never.
At the time, I had two young kids, and I wanted to be a good role model for them, and I wanted them to pursue their passions. I figured the only way I could do that would be if I was doing it for myself.
Guillermo decided to reach for the stars. He started the Space Angels Network, an organization that helps entrepreneurs break into the space industry.
I figured somewhere in that mix of people, I'd find a like-minded entrepreneur and I'd become a co-founder with them and start a space-related company.
His hunch was right. Guillermo met fellow entrepreneur Stockton Rush, but their adventure evolved into oceanic exploration. In 2009, they launched OceanGate, a for-profit submarine company that provides underwater expeditions. It's everything he ever dreamed it would be.
Every now and then, we'll take this much deeper than sunlight will go. All we can see is what our lights will show us, and it's like being on another planet. And then I feel like Captain Kirk all over again. And so for me, it's just been this great way of reconnecting all the way back to my childhood dreams. So I feel incredibly fortunate to be able to do this.